And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And the excitement levels are high. The tension is palpable because it is the first match of the campaign. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, they were relegated last season and so many things went wrong. But today is a chance to start afresh, get a good win and look to enjoy playing football once again.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Now what can they do to stop him running at them? Could be threatening. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Superb block. Potential danger here, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Crossing opportunity, and possession given away. Losing possession here. That'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, a chip that went awry.
Well, maybe it was the right option, but his technique let him down there.
Kaiser with it. Excellent defending. And a poor ball. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Andrade. Oh, he's gone for goal. Now the keeper grabs it. Eccentric goalkeeping. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Shaheen. Kaiser. Oh, lovely ball. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Well, they couldn't keep it. The Dons could do damage from here. Well, they might be onto something. That is really alert defending, just when the situation looked dangerous. Able to deal with the threat. And that's great work to keep it in play. The outcome is a goal kick here. Esposito. Baba. A very good tackle. Can they take advantage? And the keeper got there.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Kaiser. Oh, moving it nicely. pulls it back, passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And the shot just over the top. Excellent vision. Toure. Baba. Couldn't keep it. Svensson. Kaiser. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Baba on the ball. Toure. Guy. It's with Andrade. Textbook defending inside the box. Feng. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Can he play it in? Has a go. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And you need your defender to take charge. This looks threatening. Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity.
Well, the stats tell us everything. They just aren't doing enough going forward. They've been too predictable and far too slow in their build-up play. They need to do something different to get the breakthrough.
And he read it well. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Oh, great defending. Svensson. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And they need to get tighter. Options in the centre. An authoritative challenge. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Esposito. Guy. Andrade with it. Good Don's move in the making. Toure. Good physical play. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Kaiser. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Feng. And he's in. Excellent defending. It comes to nothing in the end. Shaheen. It's with Johansson. It did look on for them, but not to be. Guy. Unable to keep the ball that time. Oh, good vision. Real chance. Oh, they've lost it. Into the final 20 minutes. Can he find the net? Determined defending. He made it look simple, really. Now can they counter clinically? Defensive efficiency personified.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great. Can they now get the winner?
Fired in there quickly. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And problem solved for now. Decent position for the Dons to be in. Well, he's given it away. Good looking ball. Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, the post getting in the way there.
Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Can they nudge in front late on here? Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And he's won the ball. A fine reading of the situation. He cuts it back. Can they forge ahead? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Long way out. The crossbar got in the way. Well, the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, he can. That was so unlucky. How close was that? Well, what a finish that would have been. Surely that would have won the game for them. There may just be one more chance coming for one of these teams.
Quality of pass needs to be a bit better. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. On the attack as there to be late excitement. Nicely timed tackle. And so the final whistle on this, the opening day of the season, and a draw the end result. It could have been worse.
Well, they did okay today. I could certainly see what they were trying to do, which is always a good sign. That should give them confidence going forward.
ainde metanina, nina ode metabala. Ainde metanina, nina ode metabala. Ainde metanina, diana, nina ode metabala dondo. Tenguliye nyagaye, tensuliye nyagaye, ponyakoye nyagaye, tenguniye nyagaye. Metanina diala nina ode metabala dondo.
Warm welcome, blue is the colour, football is the game, as the old song used to go. We're here at Stamford Bridge tonight in West London. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, a draw was a decent start, but today I think we'll see a better display from them. They've got some good players and a thoughtful coach. They'll do well this season.
Sound piece of goalkeeping. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Esposito. Baba. Guy. The Dons could do damage from here, but nothing comes of it. How to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Rousseau. It might be. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And in the perfect position to read it. Pressing as a team. Bai Liang. Now with Bai. Patient build-up at the moment. And the attacking options appear plentiful. On to Bai. Rousseau. And a fine cross. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. And possession given away. Well, she'll gladly take custody of the ball. And an astute piece of defending. Could be dangerous. I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. It did look on for them, but not to be. Guy. Baba on the ball. Spot on with that tackle. It's with Lopez. Possession given away, unfortunately. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. A chance to whip it in. Toure. Good tackle, take it away. Promising attack, this. Baba. Good effort here. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Liang. Well, they might be... Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. And that is going to be a free kick. It comes to nothing in the end. Good vision. Can he get onto this? What a save!
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Thumps clear. Room to roam for the Dons on the wing. Well, showing good defensive judgment.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, but they haven't done enough with it, particularly in the midfield areas, where their passing has been far too safe. And that needs to change quickly if they're to win this one.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. No let-up in the pressing department. Now, what can they do from here? But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Well, a textbook interception, able to deal with the threat. Bai. Crisp tackling. A gift for any goalkeeper. Now they've lost it. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Making sure it didn't get past him. And taking it away. Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. Oh, lovely ball. Well, not cleared away completely. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
And that's an important intervention. Difficult to stop him. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it! So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Well, over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. Now with Orellana. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. They'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, they might be onto something. And denied by the post. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, the keeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, he can. That was so unlucky. How close was that? Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
On to Bailly. Lopez. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. It might still be problematic. Liang, and it's with Ryu. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Well read to ease the pressure. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Now the attack fizzled out. Lovely ball over the top. Still not clear. Well, able to survive that attacking push. And into the last 20 minutes. Rousseau. Liang. Can they get in behind them? Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, not an attempt she'll be especially proud of. Goal kick. And Orellana. And a useful cross. Pretty straightforward in the end. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And a throw in it's going to be. Baba. Disappointing for the Dons to give it away like that. A very good tackle. And they need to get tighter here. It might be on for them. Robbed them. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. They are making headway, but really they lay drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. And an effective clearance. He's got the right idea with that pass. And clears his lines. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Now with Orellana. Toure. Guy. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And that will be the keeper's ball. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Toure. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Struggling to get it away. But it looks so threatened. And so the final whistle has sounded, and this game will go into the history books recorded as a draw. What do you think the visitors will feel about what they put into the game?
Derek, you can't always be at your best, and on those days you have to grind out a result, and that's exactly what they did today. It was a really good late equaliser.
But I'm telling you, gotta get some.